This is a 1967 247cc 10.5 horsepower Rotax. In about 1982, I junked out a 67 Ski Doo Olympique that was given to me by a farmer, sat outside a corn crib for years, no hood on it, missing the seat. I never did anything to this motor but throw a squirt of gas to it and get it to run. It was bolted into a couple different machines when I couldn't get their engines running. Never had a whole lot of power, but it never let me down. Well, it ended up sitting in a machine shed for about 20 years, no spark plug in it. It did a little bit of time and a little all-sport, tri-sport type trike. Anyway, ended up getting it back from a friend of mine about a year ago. I acquired an engineless 68 Olympique, and I figured I'd now got an engine to put in it. So I tore it down. Rings were stuck, found new old stock rings. A guy in Connecticut goes by BP6 on the Ski-Doo Sled's message board. I got crank bearings. I got a gasket kit from Dennis Kirk. And I did a lot of cleanup. Had to run a hone through the cylinder. I had a little bit of water staining, but no really bad pitting. Cleaned up good. I polished the fan shroud, a few other things, new starter cord. Sandblasted a few parts, painted them. So anyway, let's start it up. Need to do a little bit of carburetor adjustment, but you get the general idea. Got the engine free probably over 25 years ago, and hey, it's going to get a chance to live again. The beauty about these little 10.5 horse 250s is you can't blow them up. They just don't have enough carburation on them. Anyway, that's all I got for you right now. What do you say, Captain? And...